I know. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. You getting hungry now? Okay, I'm gonna cry, so I'm gonna get hungry. Your contractions are still hurting real bad. Get out of your neck one more time. Take it, baby girl. Yeah. We're almost done, I promise. I promise. Gotta wash her hair. Hey, honey bun. Huh? See, we like free massages. It's a sponge on one side and it's a hairbrush on the other. Yeah, it's good. So we wash her face with the sponge part. It's a soft, we just use water. Then we put soap on the bristles. It's just real soft to clean their hair. To get all the vernix out of the hair.
Yeah, she liked it.
Mm-hmm. Most babies do.
I just don't like...
She's got a hairline like Venus. See, where they get this hairline from? Batman hairline.
Probably got it from me.
Your hairline not like that. I guess maybe it'll be like that when you get older. Maybe they already got it.
I hope she don't get it like that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm sorry. I got to dry your head so you don't get cold.
She's like, go back to scrubbing my head.
Yeah, so go back to that massage you were doing. Mm-hmm.
Oh, keep that head, baby. What is this show you want to do?
I thought it was above the rim.
I want some ice cream. I want a frappe.
Chocolate and vanilla ice cream.
Y'all have ice cream?
Chocolate and vanilla.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, I think that's
right. I'll ask Fallon, your diet should be yes. Advances tolerated.
I'm scared.
You're scared?
Every time I eat something, my stomach cramps. She said it shouldn't, but...